We purchased Mojave sandstone from a local natural stone yard. We spent about $180 for 780 pounds of stone. The cement board is 9 feet tall by 5 feet wide. And that still left us with about 30 stones left over. To fill in between the stones, we used a grout bag to pipe mortar. The grout bag was about $7. And we used 7 bags of Quikrete Pro Finish mortar. And that was for the entire project. Each bag was about $7.